And now Tommy Whittle, on his own in a very different vein, Swinging the Blues. Swinging the Blues.